Hello everybody, my name is Thunder and welcome to the Massive Sketch Dump. And for those of you who don't know what I mean with that is a challenge that I am doing, and it just means that I'm going to fill the 50-page sketchbook in 4 weeks or a month, whatever. And yeah, I'm just gonna start with the first page and I'm going to like do that with photos that I've taken here and just tell you some stuff about it. So let's start. First one. This was, I drew this before I was even thinking about doing a challenge like this, and yeah, so it's just a random page. On the next page, that's when I'm going to start with the challenge, that's right here. And yeah, so as you can see, I started with the one on the left, that is supposed to be a magician. Like, I'm kind of developing an original character there on this side that has this coat and stuff like that. You can see that this character in one of my artworks. And yeah, but it was kind of unfinished and, well, whatever. Yeah, and then I drew a little chibi down there, which is the character Octavia from Misty Chronexia's channel. Because, like, I'm doing his artwork, and I draw those chibis sometimes, even with them when I'm not doing stuff for him. And above the chibi, there's like some random drawing, just a head. It started out as a head, but I'm normally adding a part from the torso. And then there's chibi above, which looks like it doesn't want to. What the Skype is going on here? Oh, it's Misty.
Hello.
I'm recording right now. Okay, let's continue. Next one, yeah, so the one on the in the top left is a little bit funny. I'll tell you a little bit about it. I just took my kneaded eraser and just did some stuff with it, and it had a funny shape. And so I drew this face, this samurai or whatever this is, and no problem. And yeah, so on this page I just drew random crap stuff, and there's a slime from Minecraft, and then this old guy down here, and my favorite one is the small old guy on the side there, because I just like his shape. I was playing a bit around with shapes a bit here, and of course this kawaii chibi face here, down here, is pretty kawaii. Next one, so here I start with the sketch in the middle, and I thought, man, this guy looks pretty cool. And yeah, so I call him the backpack dude. It's my character now, can't do shit with him. It's my character, my own character. I'm so creative, like seriously, I have one character now. The backpack dude, whatever. Next page, just doing some studies, hand studies. I had reference for this, just Google images and then some stuff like just drawing some things that looked interesting. And then I drew some chibis, and I think that the one on the bottom left is super cute, like it has those leaves as hair. I don't really know. And then I did a drawing with my brush pen on the top right, or I sketched with a pencil, and then I took my brush pen and just inked it. So okay, next one is this is the one on the top is a character by Freisgar, and it's Freisgar. And the story behind that one is that on this day, it was a Thursday, I think. No, I don't even know. Whatever. Freisgar asked someone, like asked publicly to that if someone would draw her character, And all of a sudden the whole anime artist community on Google Plus did it, and it was a huge mess, like 20 people drew it, and whatever. It was like really cool to see so many people draw the same character in just like 2 days, and it's still going on, I think. If not, I'll draw another one of those. Then the rest is pretty random, and I don't really like it, but whatever. Next page is some study again, this time it's feet, because feet are pretty important as well, and I can't draw them, like, really, not at all. But, so that's why I'm just doing them here, like this. The one on the top left is supposed to be a monkey of sorts, and yeah, then some chibi and head stuff. Next page! Wow. This is pretty random, so I start with a sketch in the middle, and it was just like experimenting around with poses, and yeah, then I took a closer look at ears, and yeah, the rest is pretty random, and the last thing is pretty random as well, and that's this mechanical pencil, this one right here, and just drew this for fun. I don't know why, don't ask. Next page! So. Here I'm just drawing some stuff again, and I'm doing some more realistic stuff, as you can see in the bottom right. And you can see that my style will now go into a more realistic style thingy. And yeah, so this is just the first page. I really like the character on the bottom right. And then I was inspired by Evangelion, because I like watched the newest movie, but without any knowledge about the rest of it, so it's kinda, I don't even know. But yeah, I was like spending a lot of time on this, like a lot, like really a lot, trust me. And I really like how this one turned out, because the anatomy is pretty decent, and yeah, so I just designed a helmet for this and like a gun and did a character like head. This head with the helmet and the gun. It's pretty hard to see what this gun is, because it's like from the bottom, like he's hanging it like this. And it's pretty hard to get that like over to the observer that this is a gun, because it just looks like a coffin or something. Next page. So here I did something really funny actually. Normally people start by drawing the eyes. Most people do it, or just the head shape and then the eyes. And I started by drawing the mouth, because I was like, yeah, I never really drew a mouth, so let's start with practicing mouth. And so I just drew a mouth and then built the face around it. And it's really fun to play around with. Yeah, especially those middle ones, expression practice. Okay, next page. I don't think that there's more. Oh fuck. Look at that chibi. I'm getting more and more realistic, and then boom. And then there's this really annoyed person on the bottom right. And the person above her is just like. Yeah. Yeah. So, that's it for this week. That's 12 pages of sketches. And yeah, I need to draw 12.5 sketches each week to keep up, and yeah, that's pretty damn much stuff to do. Yeah, so thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to check the other artworks, go to my Google Plus page right there. And or in the description, you can find the link there, and then you can check on those daily if you want to, and you can follow there so that you get notifications when I upload stuff. Yeah, so thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.